Shubhi, I've just been asked just to pop across here from the World Court. I was asking for a copy of like the rules of procedure, and they've asked me to come across here. You might have it. It's in there, is it? Right, okay, thanks.
Hello. Actually, if you could help me, I've just come from the Royal Court, just across the road there. I requested a copy of the Rules of Procedure, and they said for me to, I might be able to get a copy of it here.
Royal Court Rules of Procedure?
No, it's not actually the Royal Court, it's actually just the Rules of Procedure. It's not the Royal Court Rules, because that's on the Jersey Law website. But it's actually the Rules of Procedure. So I can't find them on the... Yeah, I think it's in regards to the judiciary as a whole, I think, or you know, the all courts procedure. It's like it's more of a overarching document. Because initially I thought it was the Royal Court Rules, but it's not apparently. There's an actual, the procedure document. No, it's called, it's Rules of Procedure. Yeah. I don't think it specifies, obviously, because I know there's not actually a procedure document, that's called the Royal Court Rules when it's on the website, but it's not the Rules of Procedure documents. Okay. I believe Deputy Higgins asked about it in one of the assemblies a few weeks ago, and one of the politicians said that you could go, anyone could go and pick one up.
Yeah. Rules of procedure. Right, but I don't think it's nothing that we actually have. It's not the actual Royal Court rules he wants. It's a document. Yeah. But if it's not on the JLib site, it will not be something that we've got. We don't know of it.
Great, okay, thanks, bye. Yeah, that was the girl that you've actually just spoken to,
yeah.
Sent you over here. She said if you can go back over there, but she was saying they looked on the JLib site or something, she said that they couldn't find it, so Daryl said tell the gentleman to come over here, we'll have a hard copy, but we haven't got a hard copy of anything that's not on the JLib site, have we?
Well, apparently Deputy Higgins mentioned in one of the assemblies, a couple of weeks ago, it was questioned to one of the politicians with regards to obviously having access to the rules of procedure. And one of the politicians, I don't know who the actual politician was, but I could go back and listen to it. He actually said, yes, we understand what you mean, that you anybody can have access to that rules of procedure. They just have to go down and request it. Yeah.
Anyway, she said if you go back over there, she's going to ask Paul Matthew
and
see what they come up with.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you very much.